Look how ridiculously long my hair is. It's an absolutely beautiful morning. Got class today. What we're gonna be doing is it's our first day in the salon. We're gonna be learning a lot. I'm looking forward to it. As you can see, my hair is getting a little ridiculous, so I'm gonna end up getting that cut later. Gotta make it look good. Gotta make it look fresh. Right now it looks pretty raggy. Ever wonder why that door's so squeaky? Yeah. Me too. It's a cold morning out, down to about 36, I want to say, Fahrenheit. Can't wait to leave for San Diego next Tuesday, so that'll be a good day. Looking forward to that. So today is introduction to the salon for my cosmetology class, and I thought that it was gonna be super fun, but no, it is so boring. Essentially, we're just going over a lot of paperwork, a lot of procedure, so it's not very fun. It's hard to stay awake, so we're currently on break, and I'm just walking around to wake myself up. Yeah, not really what I expected for today, but you know, you gotta do at some point.
Just one person's opinion. So maybe one of the questions is, like number 8.
Tonight, my cousin Blake from Minneapolis is gonna be coming down here, and me, him, my cousin Clayton, and my other cousin Josh are all gonna hang out and have a real good time together. A lot to do though before tonight. We're gonna give this guy a nice clean cut. The same thing that I honestly need pretty bad right now. Look at this nonsense. I think I might let him give it a try. Maybe. What do you have to say?
I'm gonna give it a try for sure. It needs to be done.
Way to be. Alright, let's see what we can do.
And what it all comes down to in the end.
Got this here. This is my trimmers. Both are Oster. This is the Oster Topaz, and this is the Oster Taylor. Both fantastic. They hum, absolutely hum.
Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I will show you around. I love it. Bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago.
All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to start off with a 1/4 inch. We're going to go 1/4 inch on the side. We're going to use a guard because it just makes the work a lot quicker and a lot more precise. There's no error. There's no human error. It's super simple. Makes it a lot quicker, a lot easier. So we're going to do we'll fade an eighth into a fourth, and then go by hand and finish up the top up here.
Down that Billy Sunday couldn't shut down.
It's barely been 2 weeks, right?
Yep.
It's barely been 2 weeks, so we just gotta sharpen it up, get him ready for the weekend. It is Friday, you know.
Where do we go now? Where do we go now? Where do we go now? Where do we go now?
On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things they don't do on Broadway.
Let's see what Dylan says.
Tell Drewzy, man, I want, like, I think I'm gonna let go of the reins and let Drewzy do it instead of my mom. Just to see what he got.
Give Easy the wheel.
Go, I'll show you around. I love it. Bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago. Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday could not shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things that they never do on Broadway. Say, they have the time of their life. I saw a man and he danced with his wife in Chicago. Chicago, Chicago, that's my hometown.
We just finished up his cut.
Hey!
Hey! Hold on a second. You know how it is.
What up, fam?
What up, fam? You know how
fresh cut, clean shaved.
Looks good. Perfect. Let me take a look at this. That face nice is looking so clean.
Now, last thing is throw a little product in there, a little paste. I'm gonna put some mousse in there to give it some volume. My man's gonna take care of that.
You know how it is.
Gotta make my cuzzo.
Gotta make him look fresh
for the weekend.
Hey! Unbelievable.
Yeah, she worked as a
unbelievable.